Namaskar. I am Prakash, astrologer, presenting you weekly forecast based on Indian Vedic astrology, based on your moon sign. This weekly forecast has got nothing to do with sun sign prediction whatsoever. If you know about your moon sign, you can find out about your moon sign from your birth chart, then please do follow this weekly forecast prediction task precaution chanting. Week commencing 27th of May till 2nd of June for all of you. Before we start looking into your horoscope, be sure to visit our website and subscribe to our online services, which include all the full-length videos as well as all the tasks, precautions and chantings. To have these features and more, either click the link below or visit our website prakashastrologer.com and go to the subscribe tab, then select subscription plans. From there, you can choose which subscription package is more suitable for you to purchase. Thank you and enjoy. Aries weekly conclusion. In this coming week, Aries, you must be careful about your behavior, about your word or speech, about your attitude. Refrain from any conflict or argument with your own people. You will go through few problems linked with inheritance. Your expenditure will be sky high, higher than your expectation. You'll also organize some religious social function. With your own ability, Aries, and applied wisdom, you'll be able to accomplish your goal. This time period, may I say that health-wise, look after your back, look after your energy level, look after any issue with joints, lower abdomen, especially if you have an issue with blood pressure or if you have an issue with gases imbalances in the body, you have to be extra careful. Your knowledgeability skill will be recognized and appreciated by higher authority. If you are a creative artist, actor, singer, musician, if you are a creative artist, you'll be thoroughly appreciated and you'll be blessed with rise in income, or rise in status, prestige and honor, or rise in authority. May I say that this time period will offer you dignified success. But be active, be creative. But improve your communication with the outside world without losing temper, without losing aggression, without going mad, please. Watch your word of speech. Watch your attitude, how you conduct the outside world, even the family members. Refrain from foul ego. Don't invest ego in any kind of relationship. Personal or professional, both have to be harmonious. Taurus, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll be achieving income resources. Taurus, you'll travel around. Your expenditure will be higher than your imagination. With the help of a professional friend, you'll achieve the target. You'll be going through financial complication, fruitless expenditure, domestic complication. But due to property, you'll end up in a huge family argument and sometime huge fight with the family. Taurus, watch your word or speech. Watch your behavior. Don't get carried away with your attitude. You'll end up creating a huge animosity with people around you. You don't need enemies around you. Health-wise, take care of your neck, throat, neck. Any issue with inflammation in your mouth or in your bronchitis, in your bronchave or food pipe. Any issue with throat, any issue with digestive system, any pain in your joints, knees, ankles, any issue with digestive system, be extra careful. At the same time, look after your expenditure. Sometimes you'll end up spending money on lavish things for comfort, for image polishing. But do be, may I say, be extra careful, please. Gemini, weekly conclusion. Gemini, this coming week, you'll be traveling around. There'll be a change of place and traveling. You're achieving a major benefit through abroad. Contact from abroad. The financial reward will be there. You're achieving many income resources in this time period, but try to keep away from any family, relationship, arguments, clashes, ego conflict. Refrain from that. More you become out of order, more you end up ruining something very fine and important and precious in the family, as well as in the professional relationship. So don't go out of order, please. Watch yourself. Take a break from yourself, please. Last thing, you need a foul temper, explosive temper. Don't do that. More you involve in a conflict, more you'll be stuck, going nowhere. All the support and help will be disappear in a second if you start a conflict. You got to calm down yourself. Take a review of your attitude, please. Gemini, this time period, may I say that, look after your relationship, look after your attitude, look after your spending, look after your financial commitment, look after your commitment with the legal authority. You refrain from many kind of a fine, penalty or punishment. Be extra careful when you're dealing with the legal authority. And this is not a time to show your macho attitude. This won't work. Politeness, yes. Sweetness, yes. Approachability, of course. But if you have an attitude that this is me and this is what I want and I can do anything, no, this will backfire in your face. Don't do that, please. Can I say in weekly conclusion, in this coming week, you'll be working through planning, following a strategic planning, then you'll be able to accomplish your goals and your objectives. If you have no planning or no strategic planning, then you'll end up wasting your precious time. Don't do that. There'll be a rise in expenditure on car or property and on comfort. Your foreign contact will bring you rewards regarding prosperity. Your family cooperation will bring dignified rewards. Your professional will show you major ups and downs, fluctuation. Sometime your temper will be quite high. You'll be highly charged. And sometime you're looking for a trouble or the trouble is looking for you. Beware of any kind of investment, spending. Don't get carried away with your spending freak attitude. You may be investing some money, but not reward will not be there. At the same time, may I say that do watch your decision. You have to be practical, not only emotional. At the same time, health-wise, look after your feet, legs, any issue with bladders. Be careful. Keep on polishing your performance. Eventually, you'll get the reward of your hard work. Leo, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you must refrain from overexcitation, arguments, temperaments, fruitless running around. There will be fear, lots of unnecessary tensions. There might be a change of place and family relationship, arguments, conflicts. There will be a great improvement in your circumstances. You will come across many financial and professional opportunities. Your foreign project will be successful in this time period. But may I say that you have to have a balance in the personal life as well as personal life and professional life. Refrain from any argument or conflict with higher authority. If you have any issue with higher authority, you have to handle the situation very, very carefully. Don't be trapped in any unnecessary conflict. If you have an issue or if you have a running issue, be careful. And may I say that if you follow the rules, regulation and land of the law, you will be absolutely fine. Virgo, this time period, Virgo, the weekly conclusion for you. In this time period, Virgo, lots of stumbling blocks, hindrances. You'll come across your rise in income resources. You'll go through a lot of hassles. You want to achieve something dignified, but it will end up wasting a lot of time. For your important projects, you'll have to run around quite a lot. Leave your comfort zone. That's the only way you can achieve your important project. You can complete your important project. If you don't leave your comfort zone, the important project will be delayed or lingering on. You'll go through a lot of tensions, stumbling blocks, waste of time, time vacuums. By the weekend, there'll be a celebration or gathering or party, or you like to enjoy something. At the same time, make a very fine balance between your personal life as well as professional life. Don't start any conflict in your personal life or professional life. And make sure that you are supposed to be on your best behavior. Look after your partner's health. Look after your companionship. Don't do anything which can become a scandal and spoil your reputation. Don't do anything which you can't justify. Please, make sure you should be on the right track. Libra, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, your hard work will bring rewards. one of your steel projects will be back on the track. You'll be participating in a lot of social events, religious events. Please be aware of cheating, deception, fraud. Health-wise, do take care of your eyesight and any kind of accidents. Be careful. At the same time, may I say that if you are, you must look after your eyes, look after anything to do with your tummy, digestive system, and your nervous system. And if you are into new relationship, may I say that refrain from any kind of out of control behavior or out of control attitude. Develop an understanding in your personal life. Refrain from foul temper. Health-wise, take care of your back. Take care of your energy level. Scorpio, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across many health issues, complications. You'll go through a lot of struggle, ups and downs, fluctuations. Your health can be down and temper can be sky high. Scorpio, overexcitation and any kind of out of control behavior can only ruin something very precious. You'll get the family support, you'll get the family guidance, but watch your attitude, watch your temper, watch your conduct, your behavior, watch your word of speech. And don't get carried away with your aggression. That will only do one thing, ruin everything. Don't do good that. And if you are a married person, for God's sake, look after your relationship and watch your language and attitude. And if you can't control your temper, go for an exercise. Please, you got to control your attitude and don't be aggressive or egoistic. This is not the time. If you can't control your temper, you will pay the price with happiness. The choice is yours. At the same time, health-wise, take care of your lower abdomen. Take care of your digestive system. Any problem, the sharp pain in your tummy or chest, any sharp pain in any part of the body, issue with your neck or throat, must go and see the doctor. You must. Sagittarius, weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across lots of domestic issues. Lots of professional complications. Sagittarius, please be aware of cheating, fraud, deceptions. You got to be extra careful of your investment, spending your money, investing your money, or any financial dealing with anybody. You got to be on guard when it comes to money. By this weekend, you will achieve financial gain, but be careful. You'll travel around and you might go abroad. Sagittarius, this time period, look after your professional relationship, look after your personal relationship. Make sure you should not start any argument or develop misunderstanding in your relationship or conflict. Do not invest ego or temper in any of your relationship. Because if you end up starting a conflict, you'll pay a huge price. Next part is, refrain from any kind of stubbornness or egoistic attitude. Now, you have to be out of comfort zone to achieve your success. Sometimes, higher authority will not be very supportive. Sometimes, people will question your ability. Don't take it on board. Don't take it like on your skin. You have to express your, may I say that, you have to give your best expression and best explanation. If somebody challenge your ability, knowledge and skill. As longer you are not starting any conflict or row, as longer you don't end up losing temper. Every time people speak to you, you should not be going to adopt that kind of aggressive attitude. And every time you're going for a defense or offense, no. If you are very polite and if you exercise humility, you can handle the situation very carefully. You'll be out of this nonsense. I assure you that. But last thing, you need a conflict. If the conflict will start, nobody will look at your ability, knowledge and skill. People will only remember you through your aggressive approach. Nothing else. Weekly conclusion. In this coming week, there will be lots of your unfinished project will be done and dusted. In this coming week, lot of your unfinished tasks will be done and dusted. Capricorn, beware of any accident, domestic complications, financial complications, unnecessary hassles. Capricorn, you got to watch your expenditure and attitude. You got to be very careful about your word of speech and your behavior. You got to watch your expenditure. Otherwise, you'll end up in a huge argument or conflict and clashes with your own people, even with your own family. Capricorn, you got to handle all the different opinions in the family relationship with passion and understanding. You got to handle all the different opinions in the professional relationship with passion and understanding and care. Otherwise, you end up in a huge row or debt. Be careful. May I say that this time period, health-wise, take care of your lower abdomen. Any issue with bladders, legs and feet, be extra careful. If you're a female, look after your female health. This time period, if you're investing money in property or in any buying any asset, you have to be extra careful. And don't blind faith on anybody. You have to be extra careful. Watch out and avoid doing something which you can't justify. Look after your marriage relationship very, very carefully. Refrain from foul temper. Watch your word of speech, please. Aquarius, in this coming week, your hard work and effort will bring dignified financial rewards. You will end up spending money on fruitless tasks. Aquarius, there will be few marriage relationship arguments or marriage relationship disagreements. You will be tense or restless. A level of satisfaction won't be there. Aquarius, beware of any severe headaches or eye infections. You will go through lots of struggleful situation for maintaining your status, prestige and honor. Sometimes it's all struggle. Aquarius, if you're dealing with higher authority like a court, police, investigating authority, Inland Revenue, Custom and Excise, VAT authority, you have to be extra careful. Health-wise, do take care of your digestive system very, very carefully. Anything to do with blood, urine, digestive system, be extra careful. Please, higher authority will definitely support you as long as you are on the right side of the law. If you are on the wrong side of the law, then higher authorities will not support you. May I say that try not to be more dreamer. More you become practical, less emotional, then you'll be fine. That's the way it is. And make sure, listen to your elders, listen to your parents. They are telling you the best for you. Take the proper advice from higher authorities, whether it's somebody who's an advisor, and even your parents. They have more experience than you. So listen to them, please. Pisces weekly conclusion. In this coming week, you'll come across many domestic issues, many professional complications. Sometimes peace of mind, happiness is not there. You'll come across many income resources. There'll be fruitless running around, lot of tensions, fear of accident, anxiety, sometimes lot of uncertainty. You got to be more alert and more on guard. Please, things are not looking rosy, but sometimes peace of mind can be here and there. Make sure you should not allow any third party to interfere in your personal relationship. Make sure you should not start any aggressive argument personally or professionally. Make sure you should not be trapped in any kind of a living conflict. Keep yourself conflict free. Keep a constant balance in your profession as well as in your personal life. Don't be a dreamer. Be practical. Please, you have to keep your feet on the ground. Don't be living in a wonderland. No. Please, be careful. Legally, you have to be on the correct path. Respect authority. Respect the authority. And follow the land of the law. Or law of the land. May I say that? You have to follow the compliance, rules, regulation. Don't be in a hasty to achieve your dignified success. Go with the flow. You will definitely achieve your success. No doubt about it. Namaskar. Change your subscription to being paid subscription and enjoy 52 weekly forecast, English and Hindi versions with prediction, task, precaution and chanting for each and every week. Weekly forecast report is around 500 words plus for each and every sign. Video duration is around 4 minutes plus for each and every sign, as well as 12 monthly forecast for each and every month. English and Hindi versions both are available, and very thorough prediction about the month, task, precaution, chantings for the whole month. As monthly forecast report is around 1000 words plus. Video duration for the monthly forecast is around 6 minutes plus, as well as a yearly forecast. English version, Hindi version, very thorough prediction about transit of the planets, including the transit of Saturn, Jupiter, Rahu, Ketu. Prediction about your health for the whole year. Prediction about your educational career, if you're a student, professional student. Prediction about your marriage, relationship, romance for the whole year in your yearly forecast. Prediction about your business, profession, career, your job prospects. Prediction about your property investment, your achievements for the whole year. Your complications you can face in the whole year. Your task, remedies, precautions, chanting. Chanting for the boost, chanting for the medicinal cure. So all these predictions are there. Yearly forecast report is around about 7,000 words plus. Video duration for the video version for the yearly forecast report is around 90 minutes plus. Again, become a paid subscriber to have access and to enjoy 52 weekly forecast, 12 monthly forecast, and a 1 yearly forecast reports and video. You'll have access to 65 reports, 65 videos, all for you with 1 yearly subscription. What you waiting for? Go for it.